Getting into another game here. Let's run this back. Alright, it's the same gentleman. So this time... Okay, Arcane Conduit's an easy mulligan. I actually think the rest of them are keeps. Yeah. Siphon Mine for Cycle. Sun Wukong's a keep against a slow raw deck, and so is Ao Kuang. Rushing Thunder is a great draw. Because I just want to make a blade this turn anyway. My blood runs cold. Hey, hi Sobek. How you doing? How you doing, broski? Do I value the card draw? No, because I have to deal with the Sobek. I'm going to give him a target to heal, which is okay. I'll set to a 2/4. It's my newest inclusion to the deck. Hoo-yee. Allows me to deal with this turn by making a blade. I'm okay with trading my Gwen. I replay him next turn. And then can coin out Siphon Mine Recruiter. That's actually a tricky card to get recruited. Probably means the Dragon King's correct. Because he's nice and lined up. So I have two lines here. I can... Huyi is not a line. I can Guan coin Siphon. Or I can just straight up Dragon King. I think straight up Dragon King is better. Deals with the threat. Pokes out his raw. And I can do the exact same line next turn with the Guan Siphon Mine. Actually, what am I trying to draw into? That's a good question. What am I trying to draw into? Not trying to draw into Clay Soldier. Actually, I don't think Siphon Mind is correct. I think just making a blade is better. Especially because I'm going into Quang turns. Next turn is probably Huyi make a blade into Ao Kuang three blades, which deals with whatever he has on board. Take back the midpoint. Do I ever trade? The blades. No, because I have Ao Kuang coming up. If he chooses not to trade, then I Ao Kuang kill it with one. And then my Huyi has a chance to rack up some serious value. Well. Actually, if he chooses to trade, then it's probably Ao Kuang Rushing Thunder. Or Sun Wukong isn't horrible either. It's just off curve. That's a Sobek, that's horrible for him, because then I can just Sun Wukong it. That's a better play. Up there. Don't play it there. It's Neath, isn't it? It's Probably Neith. Oh, boy. Golly gee willikers. That's not what I was expecting right there. Well, I want the archer to land there, don't I? So we play Quang first. I'm not worried about board, so I want him close. We're gonna recall that bad boy first. And then we're gonna blade him. How much do I care about removing all of that? Not very much. So we're gonna save the other blade for whatever he plays. And I might need the blade for the fury. Execute. Okay. It's fine, I've got the other one. And I still have double card draw in hand with Siphon Mines. Siphon Mines is actually relevant in this game. And normally it's not against Ra. Because normally, like, Ra leader isn't that good. But in this game, once I run out of stuff, I could use it to cycle pretty effectively. He's really trying to kill that stone. Okay, so the obvious play is Aokwang Rushing Thunder, which then leaves me with one mana. Am I okay floating a mana? Or do I want to develop Sun Wukong and then Rushing Thunder? How relevant is one damage to each stone? Sun Wukong actually pushes the same amount of damage to stone because it does 2 plus 2, which is 4, rather than 2 to both. Which means I'm concentrating more of my damage in one spot. Is that good? I think it's actually better, especially considering this is weaker to Annihilation, and I've already seen one execute. So we're gonna Sun Wukong, Ox, Rushing Thunder. And then we trade the auto. Because it's ranged. Let's see if he has the execute. Or the last breath. I don't actually have an answer to last breath in hand. Though I can siphon mine to try to find it. The other execute. Okay, good. Then my other Aokwang is a heck of a lot safer. And Aokwang's more valuable to me right now. Because I've got the other Rushing Thunder. And I have 9 mana next turn. So I probably siphon mine. I do have to watch my stone's health because I have to imagine that they're at -3. Though I don't believe he has Annihilation in hand and possibly in deck because he's running Recruiter. I'm still gonna play around it if I can, and I think I'm ahead enough to do so. Okay, who he recruited isn't the greatest, not gonna lie. But I can still deal with it this turn. I think I do so. Aokwang's pretty good, turns out. This. If I can get this one, I'd rather have this one at 6 so that it dies to Dragon King, which I've already played, actually. So, is that actually incorrect then? No, because I want this at 5 so it dies to Clay Soldier Explosion. And this one's at 5 for the same reason, and also because Aokwang. So if he keeps Aokwang on board, he loses next turn. Unless he spawns something around both Sounding Stones. In which case he has a chance. Not a very high chance. His only out is like so. solar sanctum. I guess. That's not an out, though. It's just a stall. And I still probably win. Because I can, you know, siphon mine into more cards. He's still got that Fury in hand. If he plays the Fury, it's way too slow. The silence is very, very good for him. I knew he had the silence in his deck, but couldn't really do anything. That's last breath. Okay. Do I still win this turn? Well, you're killing that. Clay Soldier comes down. I've already got a blade made. Projection on that. Crescent Blade. Auto. That was really dumb, actually. If I just made another blade, I literally won right there. Well, I mean, I won anyway, but I missed lethal because I could have just made a blade, bladed the Clay Soldier, and then autoed into the stone for guaranteed 6 damage. Small misplays, but that is important. This is Ra, so he does have a lot of healing. He has the potential for good game, yeah. I was going to emote him, but he didn't let me. Either way, I win the game. I should have won, however, that turn. So, like I was saying, small misplays do matter. And something like that in a closer matchup very well could have lost me the game. So, I think it's important to point out that even though I may be winning, in my mind, that game's a loss because I screwed up. And that's a pretty relevant screw-up, too. Because recognizing that I have won damage and then knowing what the damage source is kind of a big deal. So, GG though. Well played.